some 68-9 GTO rocker moldings we've polished. Do you need some polishing work done?